Hello everyone, my name is Prajakta Kamre. In this video, I am going to discuss about my business plan, that is the coffee shop, as my presentation topic for entrepreneurship management. So, let's start the video. We decided to give our new coffee shop name as a City Cafe. So, let's discuss about our business. A coffee shop is a kind of restaurant that sells coffee and tea. Our vision: to be a leading integrated coffee shop service group in a country by delivering consistent quality product and excellent customer focused service. To sell coffee in a fast, friendly environment that appeals to pride, conscious, health-minded consumers. Our mission: attaining best-in-class productivity and efficiency, building our brand also. Reinventing the business continuously through technology and innovation. Reinforcing the new way coffee shop by living our values every day. Then products. The following products will be, we are try to provide to our customer, that is the espresso drinks, americano, breve, cappuccino. Types of coffees are regular coffee, hot coffee, cold coffee, Oreo blend coffee, chocolate coffee, black coffee, Kit Kat coffee, world tour blend. And other drinks are hot chocolate, hot tea, kids hot cocoa, juice, white and chocolate milk. Then market analysis. Target market. My target market will be anyone who enjoys coffee, but I will mainly target people age 18 and older, both male and female, and who are of the working class. The total population of Boisar is beyond 10 lakh, and the number of male and females are about the same. There are half residents over the age of 18. And what will be the my competition? My major competitors would be famous local tea and coffee shops which are already established in Boisar. Then marketing plan. Marketing plan. Customer attraction. Good environment and weather. Decoration. Membership card, discount, coupons, and Wi-Fi. Market promotion. Posters. Posters can help us attract attention of customer in unconscious state while are traveling on road or walking. Pamphlets, flyers put inside newspaper or supplied at doorstep can be of a great help. Advertisement. Local newspaper advertisement would help in raising awareness as well as credibility of a coffee shop, as the newspaper are being read by mass population and it is also trusted upon the facts portrayed by newspaper. Online advertising, photo and video promotion on Facebook and YouTube can give extra mileage to viral marketing. Then human resource management. HRM is defined as the process of managing employees in a company, and it can be involved hiring, firing, training and motivating employees. An example of human resource management is the way in which company hires new employees and trains those new workers. Here is the position wise salary and working hours. For managers, there will be one manager whose salary will be 10,000 or beyond 10,000 for 12 hours. Creative coffee artist, there are two initially, then 6,000 for 6 hours. And for waiters, there are 8 waiters their salary will be 4,500 for 6 hours. Management. A manager has to work full time from opening hours to closing hours. Creative coffee artists have to work 6 hours each of them, and a waiter have to work 6 hours each of them in two groups. Then next is operation. Our mission is to provide a friendly, comfortable atmosphere where the customers can receive a quality food, drinks and service at a reasonable price. Our cafe will offer a variety of choices to customer: cappuccino, espresso, regular coffee, soft drinks and tea of all sorts will be available. Our coffee shop will be open from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. 7 days in a week. Then organization. Automatic drip coffee makers, high quality espresso machine which will help while making coffee. Then an industrial coffee grinder, milk and water, refrigeration system, containers, pumps, and assorted miscellaneous ovens, toasters and devices used for cooking, and security system. Then financial data. Partnership and investment. We have 5 partners, and from the beginning of our business we will take all the decisions together. Each of the partners invest 10 lakhs and our total investment worth is 50 lakh. The basic purpose of financial projections are: establish the profit potential of the business given reasonable assumptions, determine how much capital the company need and how it will be used, demonstrate the business can generate the cash to operate the retail loan. Then conclusion. We plan and will start our business with a lot of expectation. Because of successful planning, we will get profit from our business. Though it is new, but we are hopeful that our sale and profit will increase more in future. From the experience of marketing survey, we can say for a successful business, planning is very important. It is the key of every success of business. So, this is all about my business plan, that is the coffee shop City Cafe. Thank you.